How much power can our innovative aluminium and carbon chassis handle? And how much ultimate performance can we create while staying pure to our philosophy?
Well, this is the latest derivative of the E-Series chassis. When we first designed the car, we knew that there was room for development, and this is a logical progression for us after the E10 and the E10S.
When we first did the 200 horsepower, it was quick, you know. We then put the EcoBoost in and it was ballistically quick. And now this is just the same difference again. It's a properly quick car.
Zenos Cars produces fun, engaging and most importantly affordable sports cars. With the E10 and the E10S, we've shown the world that even today we can produce cars that are both involving and rewarding to drive. How much mechanical grip can we generate? And how much ultimate performance can we create while staying absolutely pure to our philosophy of low-cost ownership?
The principal differences are more power. We're using the 2.3-litre EcoBoost engine, which has given us an output of 350 brake horsepower. Increased torque, so overall it's the performance car that is top of the E10 range.
We always knew we had a fantastic underpinning platform, but we wanted to test how far can we take this platform, what can we deliver from this platform. The E10S took us one step further in terms of the power, and now we've gone just one step further than that. Is it indulgent? Maybe. Is it insane? Very possibly. Is it astonishing? Absolutely. This is the next step for Zenos Cars. This is the E10 R. This is logical progression.